In today's video, I'm gonna discuss my first FormulaE race from Santiago E-Prix, I'm gonna tell you a bit about what I think was good and what was bad about it, and where Formula One can learn about it. So, I thought it was quite interesting, but I thought the day was too packed. I think they should split it into two days, and because I think there was too much to for the fans to get to grips with. So I think it was, they should split up for two days minimum, and like maybe Saturday and a Sunday. And I think the race itself was too short. I think there should be a certain number of laps. And I didn't like the fan boost. Obviously, compared to Formula One, there's no sound to it really. But now let me tell you the things I did enjoy, which I have enjoyed. They were the close racing, and I did enjoy the 3 points for the pole position, and also the 3 point, the 1 point for fastest lap. And I did enjoy that it's quite open access for the fans. I think Formula One can learn a lot from that, and all in all, I enjoyed it. So let me know what you guys think, and cheers for watching, guys.